Here's Children's Ministry running the front of the line. Heidi, Diane, and Rhonda. That's my gorgeous girl down there directing traffic. Feeding another 1,000 families today. Rick Morris in his normal station. Dr. Gray, you got Troy and Grant floating that spot. You got 6 more stations over there. Look at that, filling the cars with food for the week. Rick's a machine. There is Dr. Anderson. I had to take a second to take a look.
Dr. Anderson.
Jesse, enjoy doing this?
Oh, you know it. This has been so much fun.
I'm dying. It's hot.
Loving life.
Loving life.
What do you think, Bill?
I think this is amazing. 3 weeks in a row, and what a blessing it is.
Yep, look at the cars still wrapped up all the way around. They come in the maze.
Yep. It's like a well-oiled machine.
Yep.
Machine.
Our staff is awesome. Yep. Love working with this crew.
A lot of good people here doing a lot of good things.
Just to see. South Bay pastor and our simulations pastor out here crushing it.
Yeah,
there it is.
See you guys. Have a good weekend, okay?
Some more of our pastoral staff, 2 of our campus pastors,
right.
Crushing it. The president with our young adults pastor.
I'm incognito.
Yeah, you're hidden.
Big bars and water and sunscreen, all here for your eating and drinking pleasure.
That is a servant. How cool is this? Once again, we got to serve 1,000 families in need. You can see the line behind me. Love this. Highly rewarding. Pastor Rick Morris.
All good.
Holding up well?
Doing great, man.
Yep. Booyah. Pastor St. John behind the scene running the show. What do you think?
I love it, man. I love it. Another week.
All right, got Brian Kirk, one of our Overwatch guys.
Three waters down.
Three waters. Came out and served today. Thanks, B.
Yeah.